Have you ever thought about evil? What is evil? You know, traditionally in a religious sense, evil means, you know, being controlled by demons or devils. I guess I'm speaking of a more secular definition of evil. I'm sure the people who ran the Inquisitions thought they were doing good. I have no doubt the people who burned witches thought they were doing good. I have no doubt the 9/11 hijackers thought they were heroes doing a good thing. I have no doubt the Romans who crucified people and took slaves and forced them into sex and murder and gladiating and things like that thought that was right and normal. Whether they questioned the goodness of it or not, I don't know. I have no doubt people who've always owned slaves have thought, you know, what they were doing was right and good. So how do you define evil if certain people doing what we would consider evil think what they're doing is good? Well, I come up with a little definition that works for me. I think it works across the board. Evil is controlling other people against their will. Controlling to take their money, their freedom, their lives, their sex. That's my definition of evil. Throughout history, all sorts of people have controlled others for their money, their freedom, their sex, or just controlled them by killing them because they thought those people didn't deserve to live. We've had many Holocausts on our planet by people who thought they were doing the right thing. It may seem strange to you, but I'm sure Nazis didn't get together and think, oh, today we're going to do evil. They thought they were doing good. Maybe they never actually considered the nature of evil and thought it through very carefully. That's my definition. Controlling others against their will. Now, I do take out controlling children, you know, for their own benefit. You know, when you raise children, you have to control them, you know, for their benefit. And that's not what kind of I'm talking about, of course. I'm talking about controlling free people who are adults, you know, against their will, for the person who's doing the controlling's benefit. You know, and it's sad that in our world, we have lots of folks who want to control others. I guess you fall into two categories in the world. Either you feel that somebody else's money and labor belongs to you in some way, and you can get that through the government if you want, or you don't. Either you feel your labor belongs to you and you alone, your labor, your money, your time, your life, your body. You feel that belongs to you and it's yours to do with as you please. Or you feel the government or somebody else has some say in that. And maybe you feel that somebody else's body or time or life or money or labor just belongs to you in some way. Or you don't. But consider my definition of what evil is. Think about it. Talk to you later.